What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We're down here at Drabo, officially known as Gaston Shoals Dam in Gaffney, South Carolina. We got the SCH6. We're going to take it out here on the rocks. It's not underwater. We've had a lot of rain the last couple of days, so we got to be real careful around this dam because a lot of times, I don't know if you can see it. Maybe I can zoom in. There's a log hanging over the edge right there, and if we get up in there and it decides to come over at the same time, it could knock us in the head, which wouldn't be good. But I hope y'all enjoy this video. Push, stick, brush. No, come on. Made it. Oh, where do we go from here? Oh, we got to go down through here. Let's try to drop off this without I'm a good ways from the car. I don't want to be carrying this 30 pounds back. Right, let me get down there. This is nice over here. It's a little grown up, but it ain't too bad. You have to be careful because you'll slip right in here and break an ankle. Oh. She's got high suited on a rock. Gonna check her out just to get over here and make sure it ain't wrapped up on the axles. Alright. Oh. Yeah, you can tell it don't look too bad down here today. Considering all the rain we've had. Looks pretty good. Let's check the truck out. See how it looks. It looks good up under there. Everything's good. I got a high gear. Tires getting stuck in them little pockets. Oh. Might as well order another body for this truck too while we at it. I'm gonna tear this in all pieces. nice and soaked right now. See if we can climb this. Oh, not right there. Maybe right up in there. Oh, she hung on her. Put a little point there on the cage. Yeah, nice. Yeah. Hello. Deeper, that's a deep hole. Somebody put that little tree out there. Dreaming. We gotta remember, this is a trail truck. And we try to treat it like a crawler. Like a rock crawler. This is a trail truck. So this is basically stocked. I'm going to order some two-stage or either some Anaphone as soon as I get home. These phones just ain't cutting. I guess the truck was probably set up to run without batteries, but once you add the weight of the battery, which I've got an 8,000 milliamp on one side and a 6,000 on the other, I got a 1500 in my back pocket just in case I run both of them dead and have to get it back to the car. So let's see what we can do with this sagging tire thing here. Pretty steep right there. don't think we'll be able to go back up there. But we could turn around and see. It doesn't hurt to try, I guess. If I get this thing turned around. See them tires just want to give way. Yeah. That's the first thing you got to do when you get this truck. This is enough insert for your tires. It should be able to climb this out today. Get over here next to that. It looks great. Be able to get up. Just the back tires wrinkling up so bad, as you can see there. See how they're wrinkling so bad? That just ain't gonna help nothing at all. Let's just go on taking on over here. Let's try out some more of this. Right, down here by myself. I'm gonna get too stupid. Oh yeah, pull that off. Come on, you beast. Get up this hill here. Oh no! You're on your own, big truck. It's too steep for me up there. Today it is, anyway. Oh, I had to get out and leave. Been pushing that driver's side front tire real hard. But you gotta get some Anaphone, get some little safe foam. Too much weight on the truck. Can't get up in there too bad. Yeah.